Here in 1962, we're seeing the ghost of an image from the railroad depot. Previously, the railroad depot stood at the middle or in the middle of Union Avenue, right at Park Avenue. It was recently rebuilt and now houses the Aiken Train Museum and Visitor Center.